We are from Kalyan Diocese, so let's start with our cathedral parish.
So for today's episode, we're gonna give Tisha James a bit of a surprise. So let's go, come follow me.
So guys, I've heard about a date cake, a plum cake, a banana cake. But where did this apple cake come from?
Exactly our point, Rebecca. If there's a plum cake, walnut cake, banana cake, why not an apple cake?
So what do we do first?
So first here we have one and one fourth cup of maida.
Okay.
So we just put it in the sieve. So we'll first mix all the powdered ingredients together. So
okay.
Here we have sugar, 1 tablespoon.
It's powdered sugar.
Powdered sugar. 1 teaspoon of baking powder. 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda.
And this is the risky business. Cinnamon powder, it should be just a pinch.
Yeah. So first we'll sieve all the
powdered stuff. Yeah. What do we add to this?
So this is cake jam and you can find it at any baking shop. So we'll just take 1/4 of it. So I'll just scoop out some of it.
It's just to, you know, fill up the volume of the cake. Just works like baking soda.
Okay.
And this is milk made, so you can just add 200 grams of it. Be specific because this is the sugar sweetener thing.
So that adds up the entire sweet concept.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's drinking soda. We'll be adding 1/2 cup of it. So this is 1/2 cup. And just pour this into this.
Cool.
And the most important ingredient, the butter. The whole thing is 1/2 cup. So we'll be adding that too. Next is the hero ingredient, the apples. So we have taken 2 medium-sized apples. So we'll just peel them off first.
And what do you do of these apples?
So we'll make a puree out of it.
Okay. So you all run a business, huh?
Yes. Yeah.
And do you all have a page or something?
Oh yeah.
What do we do?
We do have a page. It's called the cherry on the top. Yeah.
So that's the apple puree.
That's correct.
And
the
guys...
color can turn a little brown, but that's not to be worried about. It's just the apple.
It's done. So about the mixing, you need to mix only for 30 seconds because
okay.
In 30 seconds, it will really blend well. And if you beat more than that, you know, bubbles form and there's a
messy. Yeah, then there's an air balloon thing. Yeah. Okay.
So and whenever you blend it, it mm-hmm. should be only in one motion, not like half this, half that.
Okay.
So if any more lumps, we can just
move around once more.
Yeah.
Make sure to butter the tin really, really well. Move it around so that it
okay.
stretches to all the places. Okay. So this is done. So. We'll just pour all of this into this. It's just for the simplicity of cooking because, you know, not many people know how to use the oven for a cake. So it's just easy, simple. So into the cooker we'll go.
Yeah. Okay, so do the honors.
Yummy. Thank you, Jisha. Thank you, Erlen, for this yummy cake.
That's so
sweet. Oh, we are
it was yum.
Enjoyed.
It was yum. Hope you guys do great success in your cherries and top.
Thank you.
So today's episode was a memorable one. For more such videos on Sweet Christmas, please do like, share, and subscribe Catholic Focus.